Hello guys, welcome to my channel. In this video, I will show you how to fix eyes in the layer of Fitbit Libet or any headset. So let's start. Easy go. There are many possible reasons that error comes. Antiviruses get paid by game developers to block repacks. They block some files while installing game, and that's why this ISDNL error comes. So there is one possible solution, is that uninstall the antivirus for a while. When game installs successfully, then again install the antivirus. So let's do this. So do what I'm doing. Click on start. Go to control panel. Click on programs and features. Then select whatever your antivirus is. My antivirus is MTV. Just right click on it and uninstall. After uninstalling the antivirus, then run the setup again. And the game will install successfully. I also got problems while installing this game. I did this and my game was installed successfully. This trick works 100%. And the solution is that you have to disable Windows Defender. So follow the steps. On start, go to control panel, and here is this is the Windows Defender. Click on it. Go to tools, go to options, click on real time protection tab. Uncheck this box and click on save. Also again, you have to disable Windows Firewall. Click here, then turn off Windows Firewall on or off. Choose this option, turn off Windows Firewall. Also click here. On OK. Now there will no error comes